have this HP color printer, but this solution applies to all HP printers. And firmware corrupt, ready to download, and it doesn't do anything. The computer is also not detecting it as printer. Let's solve this problem. Can resolve this firmware corrupt ready to download when it displays on your printer, regardless of which model printer that you have, but the printers are either wireless or just Ethernet from the network. But this is my printer, which I saw the issue. I'm going to show you step by step how to resolve it. First, go to Google and type your printer. In my case, it's CP1518NI, whatever you have, so HP, and then the model and firmware. And here is the result of search for my printer. I'm just clicking here. In any case, you have to land into the support page for your printer. This is my printer, and you will see here that it shows firmware, click and download. Now it will be downloaded. Just save it somewhere. HP printer, and then I'm just clicking and saving it. To resolve the issue, make sure to connect a USB cable and connect it to your computer so we can resolve the problem. Go to start menu and type printer. As soon as you type printer, you will see add a printer or a scanner. And here on my computer, this was the printer that I was using. This is a network printer. I don't have any USB printer. So first, let's click. And as soon as you see the printer I want isn't listed, just click here and select this manual, local or network printer, and then click next. And then from here, we will select the COM port that are used for the printer. So I have LPT1, LPT2, and LPT3. Currently the printer is connected, and let's go for LPT1 and click next. And from the left side, you will see a lot of options. Select HP. And here it doesn't matter which version you select. I'm selecting this one and click next. Replace current driver. And let's call it USB and click next. Do not share printer, doesn't matter. Next, and then finish. Once this is done, and here this is the one that I've downloaded, let's run it. Now select the printer. You see here with dash USB. And then send firmware. And here still nothing happened yet. This is going forward. And the printer is still in the same order. We don't see it. It did not work. So now let's go to the printers again. We see it here. Click and then manage. In this case, select printer properties. And then click ports. This time select LPT2. Apply. Okay. And then let's run it. Again, we select the same and then send firmware. Let's see if we see anything new. Now let's see what it does. I'm rebooting the printer. Nothing. Exit. Now on the printer, double click. Remove anything that is on the print queue. This is coming from here. If you click on the taskbar, you see the printer sign. Double click, you will see it here. So let's go again and see. Firmware user, nothing, delete. Make sure everything is deleted. And then select the printer that we installed, click manage, printer properties, go to ports. This time select LPT3. Because we have not tested the other one. We have tested 1, 2, and then go to 3, apply, OK, and then run the firmware again. Select the USB and send firmware. So, this did not resolve the problem. Now let's add a printer. The printer is already connected. The printer is connected via USB. So select. Printer is not listed. So select local printer, next. And here we have a lot of options. The last one, USB 001, let's select this, click next, select HP, and we can select any of these postscript something, universal print. If not, you can download this driver from the HP website, click next, replace. So postscript USB, let's put here USB so we know 001, whatever it was. So do not share and finish. So this is now the printer. Let's open the file. Now the firmware is opened. Select the PS. Here, and then send firmware. And as you can see, it says downloading. Wow! So, erasing. So now programming. Complete, and then it says cycle power, which means I have to reboot the printer. So I'm turning it off, turning it on. Wow, so the printer is booted properly. Now let's print a document and let me print this. And now let's select the printer, ready, and print. And perfect. So the test page has been printed. Thank you for watching. This was how to resolve the firmware corrupt, ready to download for HP printers. If you learned something or if it resolved your problem, please if you have comment or question, please post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply, and make sure to subscribe so you get updates of my upcoming videos. Hi, welcome to 247 Tech. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve the issue of firmware corrupt, ready to download from your printer. Hi, welcome to 247 Tech. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can resolve this.